G'day and happy Easter from the Bureau for Sunday, the 17th of April. It's been a warm and sunny Easter weekend so far, but that is all about to change this week as a cold front and low pressure system bring some welcome rainfall to southern Australia. A cold front moving through the Bight is bringing showers and cooler conditions to southern WA and South Australia today, with warm to hot and gusty winds ahead of it, while showers and storms continue across the tropical north and coastal showers linger in Queensland. On Monday, a band of rain will move across Tasmania, Victoria and South Australia before moving into southern and western New South Wales during the day, clearing Tasmania at night. Cloud and rain will also develop through the interior of WA on Monday and linger through midweek. Rain will continue through inland parts of New South Wales and Victoria on Tuesday, with moderate falls possible, with rain clearing South Australia. Elsewhere will be mostly fine, though cooler in the south, and showers continue across the tropical north and through the interior of WA. Rain will clear New South Wales and eastern Victoria during Wednesday before another front brings a burst of showers and gusty colder winds through Tasmania, Victoria and southern South Australia, with snow possible in Tasmania. Further north, showers will increase along the north tropical coast with heavy falls possible. High pressure will dominate much of the country on Thursday, with just some showers in southern WA, Tasmania and the New South Wales coast, with rain still ongoing for the north tropical coast of Queensland. Friday and into the weekend, we'll see a large high bring mild and settled conditions to southern parts, but showers will return to eastern Australia as moist onshore flow returns. That's it, and we'll see you again next Sunday.